Here's an example of how programming actually works. So in the photo, you see two little girls standing next to each other. Now, pull your phone as far away from your face as possible and squint. There, do you see the large face in the center of the photo? Now, while your brain is consciously registering the two little girls, it's subconsciously registering the face as well.